Roberto Duran has made it to Dubai. How are you feeling, campeón? Feliz?
Yeah, good. Yeah, my friend.
You guys are all over the world, from Mexico to Dubai. Champ, do you have any favorite 135 fighters?
Ya aprovechando, regálame una foto, ¿no?
Dale, dale. Yo mismo te la tomo, si quieres.
How are you guys doing today, good? Your dad's in good mood? He's happy? First time in Dubai? Same here.
Cambio,
sí, claro.
How are you? Nice to see you. Last time we saw each other in Mexico.
Marco, how would Duran do if he fought Mayweather? Both of them 135.
Ah, no, Duran en su tiempo no había quien le ganara. Bueno, sí hubo quien le ganó, pero tenía las manos tan fuertes que no.
Duran en his prime, there's no one that would beat him.
A monster.
Yeah.
You know, he also moved from like 30 to 68.
Yeah, but back in the day there was no intermission, the divisions.
Less divisions.
There was less divisions than there is now.
But he still did it.